Today it was the last day, but it was not so easy. This morning we take the decision to not to stop and to finish our race like normal, to push, because we would like to know our rhythm and our possibility, and we attack from the beginning. We arrive to Tiranovo in the kilometer 40. It was also the good signal for us that we are good speed, and after we stay every time with him. After he lost, I don't know where, and we are arriving in the finish with good results. We are happy. The car is good, no problem mechanic, no problem for driving, for navigation. For us, it's a really good race, and we are happy that we follow our way. We test our technical decision, we test all our suspension, we test our car for next step, and we are happy that we are finishing the podium.